All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? Okay, that's all of them. I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy. Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. Thank you. did this place get so big?
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? I need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. I'm gonna get out of here. I need to find a way to drain it. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, I'd be good on it.
Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The piano delicately calls. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. The piano returns in graceful harmony. Sing my song.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. Okay, that should go. What the heck is this?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
There we go now, nice and tight.
We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning,
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris? I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. There you go. Thank you. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Why is there always something blocking the door? There's gotta be a way through. Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
a whole twisted world out here.
One down.
Nothing in here. Grind.